बेटा
Hi, this is Neha Mogandas from Food Bank India. So, Food Bank India is a non-funded NGO. It's been 5 years we are doing this service and exclusively for homeless people. So, we are fighting against hunger to eradicate hunger from our nation. So, recently you would have seen me in PM's Twitter handle on March on Women's Day. So, I'm really privileged to be one among the 7 women who handled Prime Minister Modi ji's account. So, continuing on this lockdown, we have been serving so much of people from day one. So this is our 74th day actually. So we are trying to help all kind of people, right from homeless to migrant and all other people. We are trying to, you know, give our best to help them. So recently we have working with the Greater Chennai Corporation to send back all the migrants to their natives. So it's been a really a great challenge to deal with so much number of people. So talking about our work in, you know, with migrants, to be very frank, I never seen some other state, or maybe I'm not aware of it, but I'm talking about Tamil Nadu. Tamil Nadu has been put so much of efforts to send back the migrants. So for example, I can say we had exclusive team who work only for guest workers. We have arranged camps and we have a special helpline number, and working with Meghnath Reddy sir team with Greater Chennai Corporation gave us so much of the experience how to deal with so much of you know, people, and where we could help with many other NGOs also. So it's really a great effort done by the Tamil Nadu government as well as many other NGOs which involved like us. So yes, this is what going till now.
Sneha, you like you know, the way Tamil Nadu government has helped for the migrant people. Can you explain that, you know, how good it was for comparing to other states?
Yeah. So seeing such news and migrant people are, you know, left out, and talking about Tamil Nadu, we gave extra importance actually. We had a special helpline number for them, and we have so much of relief center. We do have online, you know, registration for them, and so much of effort was being given particularly for guest workers. So till now we have sent nearly more than 20,000 people to their natives, and it was like so much of effort involved with love and affection. And you know what, we were given a farewell kit for those people, where they can go home with the mask, sanitizers and energy drink, and I'm not sure which was being provided from any other state, but talking about Tamil Nadu, we feel really great, and you know, we could do something extra on this pandemic. So I'm really proud and happy to be part of this team.